Asita Im Biography, Age, Wife, Wedding, House. Asita Im Biography. Asita Im is a Nigerian actor. Asita Im was born on February 20, 1982 into a family of five children. He hails from Bayitele, Imo State, Nigeria. Born and bred in Abia State. After completing his primary and secondary education in Abia State, Asita Im got admitted to Enugu State University where he studied mass communication. He is popularly known for playing the role of Papa in the film Aki Na Yukwa alongside Chinadu Ikedies. Asita Im has often been described as one of the best actors of his generation. He is the founder of Inspired Movement Africa. A movement set aside to inspire, motivate and stimulate the minds of young Nigerians and Africans. In less than a decade he has gone on to become one of the most in-demand actors in Nollywood. In 2007 Asita received the Lifetime Achievement Award at the African Movie Academy Awards. He is considered to be one of Nigeria's most famous actors. In 2011, he was honored as a member of the Order of the Federal Republic, MFR. Asita Im career. Early in his career Asita was often typecast in the role of a child. In 2003 Im rose to fame when he starred together with Chinadu Ikedies in the comedy film Aki Na Yukwa in which he played the role of Papa. In this role, Asita played a mischievous child. He has played the role of a child in many of his films but later has adopted more mature roles. He has since displayed his versatility as an actor, taking on more mature and dramatic roles. This bold move has garnered him a number of awards, most notably the Lifetime Achievement Award at the 2007 Africa Movie Awards. Best Actor Africa Magic Viewers Choice Awards 2014. He is the new generation ambassador for Rotary International District 9110 and the author of an inspirational book titled Inspired 101. With just a decade in the Nollywood movie industry, Asita has wowed audiences and critics alike with his comedic timing, talent and versatility in playing different roles, starring in over 100 movies. Multi-talented Asita is today one of the most popular faces in Nollywood. Like his on-screen partner Chinadu Ikedies, Asita has a small physique and the two are sometimes referred to as the Magic Duo. Asita's rare condition gave him the advantage of being different and unique from all other actors in the Nigerian movie industry. He has evolved in his career from just a comedic actor to a multifaceted established actor. This has gained him respect throughout the Nigerian movie industry and its fans alike. To reward his contribution towards the growth of the Nigerian film industry, in 2011 he was awarded the Nigerian National Honor of Member of the Order of the Federal Republic, MFR, by President Goodluck Jonathan. Asita Im age. Asita Im was born on February 20, 1982. Asita Im wife, Asita Im wedding, Asita Im married. Popular Nollywood actor and comedian. Asita Im, also known as Papa, may be getting married soon, Nigerian media has reported. Wedding plans are said to be on the way as the actor prepares to tie the knot with his Ghanaian girlfriend. Papa, however, revealed that he was opting for a secret wedding. The reports come years after his screen twin brother Chinadu Ikedies had a luxurious wedding. Fans in Nigeria have been pressuring the Im to follow on the footsteps of Chinadu. Asita Im house. Asita Im is said to have acquired a landed property at an approximate cost of about N100 million, located in an exclusive and the most expensive estate in Owerri, the capital of Imo State.